Hello there guys, welcome back to Republic at War. We're on episode 9, and we are, so we're still fighting in the Outer Rim. We have taken Hypori, whatever, I don't even know how to pronounce it. But we've taken this planet, and we are in a position now. So this is a capital ship making planet, which makes me, so we need to obviously build up our strength here, but what I want to do at the moment, if we can, so what have we got, somebody sat here. Maybe get a few more ships, but I want to actually. What is the? What are we like? We got two of these annoyingly horrible things. Oh, we got two of these. I mean, like the only good thing is that they won't have built any kind of defensive measures because of because obviously it's not their planet. I feel like we're a bit too evenly matched. I want to go in there all guns blazing. So, let me see, what have I got over Coruscant right now? Because I know I was building some Venators. Let's build some more. I want a pretty hefty fleet to be going in there at the moment. But yeah, basically the idea is I want to break the siege that's going on over Rafana. Hopefully, once we've broken that, I don't think there's anything really that can attack us from over this direction. Because they were coming through Hypori. So then we can focus on Ryloth and we can focus on Rhodia. So this is the triumvirate of planets we're going to take out. Geonosis, we're ignoring for the time being until we are extremely powerful because this place is just awful. I can win the space battle, I cannot win the ground battle because it's just terrible. The next move, once we've done all that, so I'm sort of planning for the future, but once we take on either Ryloth or Geonosis, I imagine these two planets will open up. I don't know who owns them, but I'm going to assume it's going to be the Separatists. We also need to focus heavily on this end as well, because, like, Fondor, it's another ship, our capital ship creating place. Bestine, what else we got down here? So, I mean, we've got two planets there we need to take. Sullust is another one that produces capital ships. I don't know if any of the others do, actually. Yep, so it's Sluisvarn. So there's a lot of places that we need to get to. I don't know if Hoth has been taken by the... I'm pretty certain the ground base on attack support, I don't know about space. But I'm assuming they've probably taken that. There's also some place over here as well, like we've got Endor, Bakura, Ratatak. These are all going to be separatist as well, I assume. Like there's places that we just haven't even looked at yet that we need to aim for at some point. But their main... like they've got a bastion sort of here that we need to fix. And then once we've done that, I imagine we're probably going to break their back by doing that, I think. But, I mean, we'll see how we go. They've got a few planets on this end as well, but not a huge amount. Is Felucia another one that doesn't show? No. So I don't know who actually owns Felucia. I don't know who owns Raxus Prime. Can we got one of those little... cast gravity well. I wanted to get a sounding station like this, long-range scanner. You can build capital ships, can't you? Because you're Mon Calamari. Yes. I need to be doing that, because I need to be getting capital ships as wherever I possibly can. Okay, let's unpause, and we'll get going. Because things aren't going to happen while we pause. So is there anything I can be doing while I'm waiting for stuff to be built? I think I'm going to just move these guys straight up down to Hyporai and bolster this fleet a little bit. I'm hoping that Master Ylarin isn't going to take much bloody longer to get out of his epic Venator. Where is Obi-Wan and Anakin? Are they on Tatooine? Where are they? Oh, they're on the ground, aren't they? That's where they are. But I can't see them because I've got too many units here. Oh, what am I doing? That. You can go back down here for the time being. You guys are going to head up my fleet. Anakin, go first. Don't like that sound. That's scary. Right. Then we have 6 Venators, so let's just do this. Because they've got nowhere to go. They are trapped on this planet right now. Space station, where are we on now? We're on level... We'll be on level 3 once it's done. Okay, let's go. Let's break this blockade and get rid of these bloody droid starships that are sat over my ear. Oh, look. We're going to spawn really close. Okay. Obi. Impressive. No one can stop us. I've never understood Anakin's love of flying. If these droids could... Right, let's go, guys. You guys are gonna just scout it out, find them. And then once you found them, we're gonna bring everything in on top of them. We're gonna do a pause. But they're not that far away from what I could see on that. One's here. So if I aim for the middle. No, middle. Go here. And pause. Right. Let's bring the might of the Republic on your faces, shall we? I'm going to bring in 3 to start with. Like a little battle group. And some acclimators to back them up. And I'll bring one of these guys in as well, just for fighter support. And go. Boom. Okay, so we found one of these ones as well, so I'm going to get some Venators just to focus on that. There we go. I'll grab you one of these, and also you need some fighter support as well, because these things are annoying. I'm going to grab some of these. Come on, our Quintons, because we love them. And the rest of them will keep in reserve for the time being, I think. We haven't got the other one here yet, have we? So we're just going to take out one. Okay, that's cool. Resume it. Both of you. Take out the shield generator on this thing. Get out. Guys, psych around the back. Don't let them get out of the way. Oh, and again, Obi-Wan, look at him. Slaying. I need you to clear these fighters up as quickly as you can, guys. They are annoying me. Where are you running off to? Come back here. Right, here we go. One lower hook down. Get rid of those fighters for me. Shit, you're in trouble. Get out of there. So clear out the spiders. Right, you guys join the main group. You can take over from this little guy who's having some serious issues right now. It's a shield generator, everyone. Yeah, it is. Right, there's Trench. Fighters. Take out his shields. Come on, you can get through this hail of fire. You can do it. Yeah, they got my shields, the buggers. Yeah, look at this hail of absolute destruction coming out. Yes. Alright, guys. Time to move in. Come on, everyone get up there. That Lura Hulk's trying to flank me somehow. I need you to stay up here, mate, because you're going to get absolutely massacred if that thing comes in. Guys, why are you just standing around? Do some work. Oh, that's what's shooting him. You guys, come down here and take this guy out for me. Bombers. There's Obi-Wan and Anakin. There they are. Battle group. Hey, all of you coming in after this, please. Be forever grateful.
That's it.
Guys, can you not move? Take out those guns.
There we go. Right, destroy it.
It's going to have to cinematic mode for this, I think. Come on, make a good shot. There we go.
I actually know what jumped out then. It must be a frigate of some kind. I didn't lose anything. Ah, oh, it's the greatest success. Look at what we took out.
Oh, I'm happy with that. Right, I'm going to split you guys up before we get, like, massacred on Hypori. And Obi-Wan, you've been in charge of these guys. You can have one of these as well. Oh, where's Dantooine? Oh, they're going to Rodeo. Oh, okay. Where is Dantooine? Oh, up here. Oh, wow. That is a lot. Where would that have come from? Oh, hang on. Which one of these are building capital ships? E4, maybe? No. I don't know, then. Where have they moved this in from? Don't know. Okay. We'll give it a go. We'll see what happens. I don't feel confident at all that our battle group's going to be strong enough to take these on. I don't know what we get with this. We should get we get a few bits. We'll see. We'll see how we go. So they're coming from this direction. Can we just drive straight at them? So let's be gung-ho about this, shall we? So we're going to get a fresh supply of ships anyway, and I'd rather not bring them to our base, because that's usually where I lose. Come on. Thank you. Do your thing. Stop them getting in. Yeah, we're not going to last too long, but I want to take as many of these guys out of us as I can. Come on, guys. Yeah, this is not going well for me. Although I'm saying that, I mean, our space station's holding its own. Let's give it a little bit of a boost. Additional shields on here. Crew weapons. Plus armor, that'll do. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. So if I get some, do I get extra fighters? Is that what I get? Ah, yes. Why can't I boost the shield, pal? Oh, it's because it has no shields. Right, okay. It's too late. Yeah. Oh, so we're not going to get anything else because our hangar's gone now. You there, do a runaway from me. Just leave for a sec. I've just got an idea, because they're starting to run out of fighters, and we're actually getting to a point where we're overwhelming their frigates. I want to take out as many of them as I can. Oh, okay, no, we're not. It's not working out for us. Oh no, we did take out that frigate. Right, there goes our space station. I feel like, I mean, obviously, it's not a victory, it's very much a defeat. But I don't feel like it was completely wasted. Like, we did some damage to them. We took out a fair few ships. I just wish we'd taken this out. That was my goal. Take out at least one of their Providence-class ships, and then we could have actually had a... But yeah, that's not... I mean, considering how overwhelmed we were, that's not a terrible amount to have taken out. I have a pretty strong base here, though. Although, never too strong to... back it up a little bit. Yeah, here come their ground forces. Right, you guys serve a high quarry for me. What are they bringing down? They've just got some tanks and some battle droids. I might be alright here. Because we've got a fairly decent base on Dantooine. Well, we've got a fairly decent garrison. Begin. Wow, we are very spread out. Oh, it's because most of these are... Grab that for me. Our shield drone, damn it. Why would they leave our shield drone so open? I'll go there. We've already got some places that we've taken. Come on, guys. What is that sound? It's in the water. It's bloody loud. What can you do then? You can force push, and you can force crush. Nice. Go for that. Move out. Can you guys not move? Are you stuck? You're stuck. Okay, awesome. Right, you guys are now a defense brigade. Right, let's take stock of exactly what we have in here. We do have a fairly large army. So I feel like I want to move quite a few of them down to defend the shield generator. So you guys are all going to go that way. You're not, though, because you're not free. You're free, so you're going to go down that way. We've got all our defenses here, haven't we? Yeah. I feel like they're just not doing anything. We could probably just rush them. Maybe we should. Come on, guys. This is where they all are. Come on. Right, you guys take up these for me. I feel like these super battle droids are fairly OP. Look how much it takes to take them down. Like, there's tanks less powerful than these guys. But they're not really doing much. They're just kind of standing there and absorbing it. If there we go, they're up this way. There we go. Not today, separatists. Okay. I think that is a perfect spot to pause the game and end this episode. Yep, just looking at the time. Yep, so we're going to end the episode here, guys. Not a huge amount happened, if I'm perfectly honest. We broke the siege over here, so we own a very large area of the galaxy in terms of the Outer Rim now. Need to smash Rhodia, because that's where their remaining fleet went. Oh, I can't imagine much went there. I don't think anything went there, actually. Unless it was just some fighters. But something, I definitely saw something come across here. Unless they've moved elsewhere now, but I don't know where they would have gone. Maybe down here. But yeah, we've managed to take out most of their fleets over here. There's now a big fleet over Dantooine again. I don't know where it's come from. I'm assuming, oh, it's come from Aten. That's where it's come from. Of course it has. Because that was under block A, so that's where that's come from. Okay, so that makes more sense now. Well, I don't believe it was that big before, but oh well. So we do need to help these guys out at some point, but I'm not in a huge rush because ultimately, like, these were always places I didn't really mind losing. So it's not like world-ending if they are taken. I just would prefer not to have to fight them back, if that makes sense. But obviously I pulled my force back at the beginning of this game anyway, because that is the only way you can play this bloody game. Because look how many places out here. I've got no actual defences in terms of like air defence. Although Taris has got a fair amount going on there. But some of these are just completely dead in the sky for the simple reason of I pulled back to allow them to pretty much be taken by the Separatists because they are too expensive to run. And very difficult to keep hold of. So it was easier just to lose them, build up a fleet, move back out again. Didn't seem to work out that way, though, for some reason. But yeah. Okay, guys. I will see you in the next episode. As always, make sure you hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel if you want more content. And I will see you next week. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.